I had no idea that this is how they make bread. This is crazy.
The process starts at night as dough rises for hours before bakers hand roll and stamp countless loaves. The bread is cooked on the hot clay walls of a tandoor where the baker needs to reach inside while the oven is on. About 15 minutes later, he uses a long pole to peel the golden loaves off the walls.
This is what the best bread in the world looks like. It's shiny, it's hot, it's very puffy, it's flavorful, and once it cools down, it's gonna taste amazing.